Welcome back to the Fat Boy Barbell Club. My name is Mike, and today we're going to do a recap video from my most recent powerlifting meet, which was the Sasquatch Open in Rocky Point, North Carolina. Now, I compete in the Masters division, the 40 to 44 age range, and my weight class is 125 kilograms or 275 pounds. The Sasquatch Open was held at Hyde Trask High School in Rocky Point, North Carolina, which is home of the Titans. There was even a sign on the wall that said, "Welcome to Titan Town," which seemed appropriate. So there is going to be music in these videos. I do not own the rights to any of this music. I wasn't even playing the music. It's completely incidental, YouTube. Thank you. Went really well from having my food prepared beforehand. I had my warm-up all written out, and I started warming up a flight and a half before I was supposed to lift, and that timing actually worked out really well. I think I completed my last warm-up lift about 5 to 7 minutes before my opening lift, and that worked out really well. And then all three of those deadlifts on the platform went really well. There were things that didn't go as planned for this meet. 2 weeks before the meet, I had COVID for the second time, and thankfully I didn't seem to lose any strength during that. And then instead of getting a hotel room, I drove up to weigh in on Friday, drove back home, and then drove back to North Carolina for the competition on Saturday, and that didn't really seem to affect anything. And I just really thank God, because it's a blessing, because normally things like that would get into my head and mess me up, and they really didn't this time. None of that seemed to bother me, and then everything at the meet went almost as well as it possibly could. If you've been following along, you know that I've been chasing this deadlift record for a while now, almost 2 years. And finally, I have a state deadlift record. So thank you for watching the Fat Boy Barbell Club. And remember, lift heavy, my friends.